Yuna Ito, and the song that I just sang was called End the Story. It is from the movie Nana. That movie did very well. I am so happy to be here at Men's Fashion Week 2012. It's an honor to be here. Thank you so much for having me. The next song, I had the honor and the privilege and the pleasure to sing with Miss Celine Dion. Thank you. This song is called Anadare no Kagiri, A World to Believe.
The tears and the heartache and death of the pain.
All right, so this last song is, it was the theme song for the movie Umizaru. Do any of you know this song? Great. What about on this side? Do you guys know that movie? Umizaru? Yeah? Thank you so much. All right. So this song is actually one of my favorite songs to sing live. And I hope you enjoy it. Precious.
Oh!
simply mesmerizing.
You make me nervous. You're so beautiful.
Oh my God.
This is what we
thank
want.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Thank you so much, Frank. Oh my God.
No, thank you for being here tonight. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me. Yay!
Okay, this next question is so awesome. I'd like to know your opinion. How important is it for men to care about fashion?
I think it's important.
How important?
How important? Like on a scale of 1 to 10?
Yes.
8.
8?
Yes, ask me why.
Why?
Because if it's a 10, if it's a 10, then it would be a girl.
Ah, okay. So you think fashion for men is okay?
Oh yeah, definitely.
But it's above 5, so that's pretty good.
Yeah.
How do you feel about fashion in general?
Oh my goodness, I love clothes. I was talking to one of the designers and I was like, can I wear that? I would love to wear that.
Well, you look very beautiful tonight, by the way.
Thank you so much.
Okay, before I let you go, can you help me out with something?
Sure.
Okay, I'm gonna hold that.
Okay.
Can you please just hold my hand for 2 seconds?
Yeah.